So this is actually where Stamatis makes wine, this huge vat. He'll fill it with grapes. He'll put on boots and get in and stomp the grapes like Ulysses did until the wine comes out. And he just told us this story. His wife didn't like him making wine in here because she thought it was dirty. So one time while he was in here, she comes and pulls the ladder out. So he got stuck in there with the wine. Now most people think that would be hell. For him, it was heaven.